To unlock new business growth, companies must harness emerging technologies. Data analysis, as well as AI technologies that amplify our ability to predict outcomes and develop actionable insights. Put your company on the fast track to growth. Introducing an AI-based big data analysis platform, Brightics AI. Brightics AI transforms large volumes of data into easy-to-understand visuals, enabling everyone to easily process and analyze big data. With enterprise-level high-speed data analysis, the solution analyzes large amounts of data up to 20 times faster and more reliably than humanly possible. AI enables computer systems to perform tasks normally requiring human intelligence, and machine learning enables intelligent data analysis. With Brightics AI, intelligently and quickly analyze your data with ease. Brightics AI has proven its effectiveness in many areas. Brightics AI is applied to Samsung smart factories worldwide and collects and processes 45 terabyte data sets generated from 1 million facility sensors every day. Also, the production processes are streamlined by improving quality through automatic defect classification and product analysis. Adopted across Samsung SDS's global logistics locations, Brightics AI tracks cargo and transportation in real time. By collecting and analyzing a variety of data, predict potential shipping delays and issues, and to minimize logistical risk. Business workflows incorporate an AI chatbot, which accurately interprets each user's intention based on natural language processing, and automate their tasks through deep learning, improving your business productivity. By leveraging Brightics AI, Samsung partners analyze weather, inventory, and sales, thereby improving revenue forecasting and retail customer behavior data for personalized marketing. Our AI-based analysis platform drives informed decision-making, empowering you to quickly solve a variety of business problems. Discover new possibilities for your business. With Brightics AI, an enterprise-oriented big data analysis platform.